So start, I am not turned out at all. I want a straight, straight line with my feet. And I want you to practice that feeling of turning out your ankles individually. So turn out your front ankle. Show me your front ankle. And now show me your back ankle. Okay, and now return. Stacked. Try it again. Turn out that front ankle. Turn out that back ankle. Return. Okay. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Return. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Return. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Return. This is also a balance drill. 1, 2, 3, 4. Return. Squeeze that core so you don't fall over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Squeeze that core. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now switch your feet. Stack your other foot. Okay, so we're going to turn out our front foot first. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're going to try it with our toes lifted up. 1, turn out, turn out. Pull them together. Down, re-stack your feet. 1, turn out, turn out. Pull them together. Down, re-stack. Last time on this foot. 1, turn out, turn out. Pull them together. Down, and now we're going to stack our other feet in front. 1, 2, 3, cross, down, re-step your feet. 1, turn out, cross, down, re-step your feet. Last time. Up, turn out, cross, down, re-step your feet. And now shake your feet up.